took it upon yourself to murder my beautiful Grace, an innocent young lady. On a daily basis, I torment myself over what you did to my Grace. The terror and pain she must have experienced at your hands. As a mother, I would have done anything to change places with her. I sit full of guilt, knowing I couldn't help her, but I should have been there. She died terrified and alone in a room with you. I've ripped a hole in my heart, one that will never be repaired.